Hello. Give me a second. I need to change over the music to where I want it to be. This one will work. Never heard this, but will work. And I am here. I don't know. Hello. There I am. I am here. I actually exist. Wow, the camera went down. No. Are you going to behave? Ah! Hello! I do exist. How are you? It's lovely to meet you. I'm welcome. Hello! Hello! It's so rare for me to actually show my face on, like, any stream at all. So it's like, hello. I've been, like, showing it a lot more recently because, like, Streamily. And, like, I'm not blaming at all. But it's very weird for me. Because, like, even when I'm in, like, private calls with people and I'm like, I just don't show my face. So, I might turn this down a little and I might change the song because this is actually very weird. It sends me weird vibes. But hello. Yes, welcome to the chat. If you're new here, I just whacked my mic. I'm so sorry, stream. So yes, hello, Street Angel. Hello, Anna. I hope you guys are all right. So yeah, objective of today is, you snuck. You're not stalking, you're fine. Welcome. I'll be seeing you in a couple weeks, if anything, if you are going to, if you're going to HotaruCon. Hi! Hello! Hello! Oh my gosh. Ah! So many stalkers in the chat. Hello! Yes. So, that is me. This is my face. Hello. It is nice. If you haven't seen me before, hello. I'm so nervous now. Oh my gosh. I haven't done a stream in like ages, so. Oh. You're the chair, so you better be there. Well, I know. I'm so sorry. Char. I'm still like not used to like associating usernames to actual names, and it takes me a while, so. Ah, oh, but yes, it's nice to see you, Juggy and Dave as well. Hello, hello. So yes, I was gonna run down the objectives is, basically, I don't have many, but I've got a few Streamily things to, a few Streamily, the best prints to sign. And my little puppy is sitting here. Hello, baby girl. Hello. Yeah. so if you hear barking, you know what's going on. She gets very jumpy, especially whenever, people are outside the door. And right now she's complaining because I'm not giving her attention. Oh. There you go. Give her a little treat. But yes, I am definitely not buying out my dog with treats. yeah, she's about 5 months old now. I'll be like revealing her name publicly like very soon. I'd say within the next few weeks I will be. It's because it aligns with something else that I can't speak about yet. That I will then. By HotaruCon, I'll be allowed to. So if you're going to, yeah, like if anyone else in the chat, apart from obviously, the chair, if anyone else is going to HotaruCon, I'll be able to speak about it then. No, I hear you. You want to. Yeah, there's someone like outside the door. So, good girl. So yes. Yeah, you guys are the cool kids who will be hearing about it first, I think. So, fingers crossed. Hi, Nick! How's it going? Hello! Next dog's name is NDA. Literally, it's the name NDA. Yeah, that'd be great. Hello. But yes, I've got a few Streamily prints to sign. Get those out of the way. Chat a bit. I'm down to chat and maybe games later on. Who knows? So what is Streamily? Awesome that you asked that. So I will quickly run through what Streamily is. If you have a favorite voice actor from a game or a show or a franchise or a movie, like and movie actors and stuff, there's a lot of us that sign prints on Streamily. So how it works is you submit an order through Streamily. We receive that order. We will sign it live on stream. And then we send it to Streamily, who then dispatch it to you guys. And you can get anything, like you can put in like little special instructions or get your name signed, or if you want the actor to like doodle something or something, but please don't ask me to doodle anything. You can do that there. My Streamily store, I don't have any plans in closing it foreseeable future just because I don't get as many orders very frequently. So, yeah. Like, you can place orders right now, and, like, I'll probably sign them on stream if you guys, like, if I got an order in, like, right now, I would sign it in the order that I've gotten here. So, right now I've only got, but you want a doodle? I'll see what, like, I can try, I just cannot guarantee you it will be a good doodle. Is that fair? But yes, let me see. So, yeah, I had one that I had signed on a previous, like, Genshin Impact Streamly, where I was with the other actors, and I was going to be like, hey, this is for this person, and then, they ended the stream really abruptly, and I was like, yeah, so, yeah, I have a print here that was for a VIP customer. So if you are if you order VIP, you get like bumped ahead of the list. You get your own special list, you know? You don't need me, you know? You don't need to join the back of the queue. You get just bumped right up there. So you pay a little extra, you get a little extra. It's kind of like thing, but that's like a Streamily feature. They have really cool things where you can get like prints like framed and everything, or you can get like certificates of authenticity, and I'm like, that is so fancy, but I don't think anyone needs a certificate of authenticity for my signature. I don't think that's a thing. But yes, so the one I had signed previously was a print from, so you guys see here, I've only got two prints up right now, and that is of my two Genshin characters. So you see them right here. You got Hypatia in this corner. I'm trying to like, yeah, you got Hypatia over there, and you've got Desert Eremite right here, our Desert Clearwater Eremite. So I had a, you will hear a lisp coming through at times, and it's unintentional. It's just like, I blubber my words a lot. But yes, so we have one here for Veronica, and it was like Hypatia, and it was all signed, and I had it like, as I say, I had everything all nicely signed and everything, and it was like little love heart and all in it, because there was no request. So I was like, you know what, I'll just draw a little love heart on there. And yeah, so this one was for Veronica, so if Veronica ever sees a VOD or anything, then there you go, thank you. So yeah, we'll move on to the next few, because I got two more in here so far, and then if any more comes up, awesome. If not, equally awesome, I am just happy to hang. So the next one was for Desert Clearwater Eremite, or Eremite Desert Clearwater, if that is the one. So this will be the print. I love these prints, by the way. The Hypatia prints were done by Sona. If you head over to my Twitter, you will find like me linking to Sona and stuff like that. I love their work. They essentially started as like a fan art, and then I loved it so much, so I got in touch and I was like, hey, can we negotiate so we can make this a print? And like, they were so nice. We negotiated, we got things worked out, and we got a beautiful Hypatia print out of it. This one was done by my buddy Tay Tina Bell, and like, I've worked with Tina for so many years on different things. Tina actually designed two of my tattoos, and I trust Tina a lot. I trust Tina a lot. Let's just say that. So, getting one of my first like voice actor prints done by Tina is such an like and such an honor, and I'm like, I love her so much. But yes, so we have as I say, Desert Clearwater. I love these prints so much. And this one is for Joshua and Rhea. Hey, my husband is a huge fan of the Eremites, so I would love it if you could write one of her small little voice lines this Eremite says, aside from her grunts. Absolutely. Absolutely. Yes, I completely agree. Like, I might have more prints by Hotaru-kun. I might. I'm aiming for it. Whether or not I can get that into fruition depends on a few things. But yes, I am hoping. I'm praying of anything. I'll at least try and have one. You hear welcome, welcome, you're out. You're like, no, I'm not sticking around. Because, yeah. I will say getting the voice in Genshin was like one of the most like spectacular things ever. Like, I never expected it for me, ever. Like, even as, like, NPCs, like, a lot of people give NPCs slack. No! They're great! I love them. They carry a story of their own. Ben? Why? Ben? Why did you time them out? No! How do I stop it? Thank you. Ben accidentally timed out. Yeah, no, it's okay. Hello. Oh, hello. So, no, you didn't do anything. It's okay. It's okay. Welcome, Ben, by the way. Eremite doesn't last long at all. Depends on your level. I recently leveled up my world to world level 4. And now I'm struggling and I'm like, uh-oh. So, let me see. So, this one is for Joshua and Rhea. I love the names. I love Joshua and Rhea. Like, they're such nice names. I hope I'm saying Rhea's name right, by the way. I'm gonna say I'm getting sick of this game. Because I love that line so much. I went into the dark, but it's still visible. That is good. Beautiful. Beautiful. So, let's just see that there. This is Joshua and Rhea. I'm getting sick of this game. It's a lot more violent and a lot more energetic than that, but I don't know why my sinuses are clogging up right now. I had a flu a couple of weeks ago, and like since then, like my sinuses get clogged up really easy now. It's like, what? But yes. Sangria. You know, I don't know. I've never heard this song. Fair enough. And doing good, Ben. Doing good. Awesome. Yeah, no, I'm always down to play more. Like recently, I've been just really busy with life. So it's just generally been a very hectic time for me. So I had my mom over from Ireland. I've got a convention coming up this weekend as well. So it's just, life is go, go, go. And then at the end of the month, we've got, like, friends coming over, as well as I'm going to MCM London for a little bit to do a panel with a few other, like, UK voice actors. One of them, ironically, just recently debuted into Genshin as well, and that is Elsie Lovelock. I love Elsie. So, that is that one. Thank you so much, Joshua and Rhea, and I hope that Joshua enjoys it. Thank you. And then on to the next. This one is just looking for a signature, which is, again, new to me because all of this is, yeah. Oh, yeah, definitely. Yeah, I'm currently seeing, am I going to be going down for just a day and then coming back in the evening or not? Because I'm like, hotels in London are expensive. So, as well as that, I'm just busy. Like, as I say, I don't exactly want to go down if I'm, like, going down just for a panel and back. I want to, if I'm going down, like, basically, I don't want to stay overnight if I'm just going for a panel. Like, if I'm meeting up with some folk for dinner or something like that, yeah, I'll stay overnight. But I'm yet to see. So, we'll see. But yes, so this one doesn't have a name attached to it, doesn't have any special instructions. It is just, they want a signature. So, sure. And I'm gonna give them, like, a little heart. There we go. So, very simple, very... So I've got, like, these, like, metallic markers, and I love them so much. But they only work on my... they currently only work on my Genshin prints. Because these ones I made at, like, so basically, I used to go through a print company, and I probably will start going again, but for a while, I made my own prints. So, like, everything was done at home by me, and my Genshin ones were a result of that. So, yeah, I need to write the number on the back of this one. I did it for the last one, too. You have to write, like, the numbers to help Streamily get an order. So, yes. That one is done. Pardon me, I just burped. But yeah, currently that is all of my Streamily stuff for now. But if anyone wants to, you can. There's a button down below that you can use to go to my Streamily shop and have a blast, I guess. I don't know. So I'm. This is still new for me. So like, there's so many like. People who I would love to go and like order from their Streamily shops as well, but I'm just like, I need like I just yeah. let me see. So like, do you guys have any questions for myself about like anything I do, any of the characters, any of the games? Do you want to talk games? Do you want to talk anything? I am down. Let's see. Anything comes in. I will get it straight here, and I can just sign it here now, so. But, yeah, if anyone has any favorite thing about voice acting, a lot of things, honestly. So, a big thing for me is, I love it in a sense of I get to step out of my own shoes for a bit. But I also get to work with so many others and these characters and babies that I like. So I like to believe that a lot of people who make projects and all, the characters are their babies. So I get to provide a little bit to help that become a reality for them. And I love doing that. I love doing that. But there's a fan part of me. That I love doing it because I get to be in my favorite video games or my favorite, like, shows or my favorite, like, IPs. I get to be in those. And I love that. I love that so much. So, yeah. That is, like... But one last thing is that I love inspiring. And I love encouraging and teaching and coaching and all like that. So I tend to do that privately for a few people that I know. And, like, I'll run them through exercises. I'll run them through, like, the basics of voice acting and all like that. And I love doing that for people because I love helping them out on their journeys, if that makes sense. As well as, like, they help me on mine. So, I don't know. I guess that's kind of the person I am. I love, like, helping others whilst also going on my own journey, I guess. I don't know. This one really philosophical. But yeah. Yeah, thank you. Thank you so much. Any other little things you wanted to talk about or ask or anything? I'm down. It's a very small chat, very chill. Like, folks who know me know that I am a very chilled out being. Nick! Hello! Oh, Nick just ordered a desert aramite. Thank you so much! Thank you! Let me see. I've got the rest of them down here. Because I honestly never expect it. Oh, my camera went all the way over there. Hello. You guys can also see that I am a major nerd just by looking at my shelves. Because I just have figurines upon figurines. So, Nickzilla. I need to put this on the signing view. To Nickzilla. All right, Nick, since you're here, you get to choose your color. You've got very pretty blue, a nice, like, rose pink, or green. I'm not, like, I don't like Funkos as much. I've only got, like, a couple of Funkos, and there's only one set that I'll go. You want blue? I love the blue. I love the blue so much. It's not because it's my favorite color or anything. No. So, Nickzilla. Nick, do you want me just say Nickzilla? Yeah, I'll put Nickzilla because, yeah. Nickzilla, mwahaha. Surprise me. I know you'll come up with something cool, funny to say to me. Oh no, you are expecting too much of me, my friend. Let me see. I don't know, this music is getting me. You are expecting way too much of me. I'll put one of her quotes. I'm just trying to think. My God, like, I forget my own lines so much. I like the "Here I come." Here I come! I love that one, so I'll do that one. There we go. Oh, did I put a close? Yeah, I did. I was like, did I put a closing? Because I'm very, like, I like to make sure if I open, like, speech marks, I close them again. With the five O's as well. Ah, sorry. I put on three E's. So, here we go. Nickzilla, here I come! It's just like, like, I remember with the director, like, they were like, all right, so the line is "here I come," because you're like charging at them. So, I was like, "here I come!" And then I was like, you know what? Let's do it sing-songy as well. So, "here I come!" So this is number 4. Thank you, Nick. So, as I say, my sinus is... I'm wondering, did I have COVID back then and not realize it? Because I thought it was a flu. But, like, it's properly, like, messed up my sinuses since. And I'm like, oh, okay. I need my sinuses for my work. So what's going on here? That or I should probably take the Chinese medicine. Who knows? And Mark. Ooh, hello, little baby girl. Come here. Come here. There you go. Yeah, there we go. So. Oh, yeah, yeah. Yeah, you're a big scary girl, aren't you? There's someone, like, running outside, so. You got the guy. Oh my gosh, that's so cool. No. No, 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 baby girl. No, 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 no. I know you want to bark more. I know you want to bark more. Oh my gosh, hello. Pfinces live. Oh my gosh, thank you so much for the 500 biddies. I didn't put a notification on this one. Let me put a notification on this one. Alerts, alerts, alert box. Yes, please. Yes, please. Sorry about that. I should have put that on a lot earlier. I set this up today and I just was not thinking. Thank you so much. How be things? Nick ordered a print and it was like really cool. Little Patat being loud. Yeah, she is. Hi. Phoenix! Hi, how are you? My Irish shows through when I say you. How are you? So. I'm being offered milkshakes. Let me see. Milkshakes is never a bad option. You fell asleep in your like. No, I don't think that's Feeny. Why did you? Don't fall asleep in your car. How much of my accent am I say I've lost? Quite a lot, honestly. Like, when I go to Ireland, people think I'm from America. When I go to America, everyone knows I'm from Ireland. So it's very like in between. But as well as that, I've gotten now like a hint of British, hint, just a little hint. So, it's off in a parking lot. Oh, hello, yes, big brave girl. Come here. Come here. Good girl. Good girl. Of the boys coming. Oh, god darn it. Yeah, no, I asked for a Milky Stars one, because Milky Stars are cool. But yeah, I know. Oh my god. Hi. Thank you. Thank you. Princess Princess Live Phoenix, thank you so much. Wow. God darn it. Well, no, I'm not gonna say stop spoiling me, but thank you for spoiling me. Thank you. Thank you so much. So, welcome to the sub club. We got Nick, we got Juggy, we got Dave, JC, and Anna. Thank you so much. Yeah, please say thank you to, like, the wonderful, I don't know, do you want me to call you Puffinces, or do you want me to call you, like, Phoenix? Oh my gosh, you have a job, but you say that, that's brilliant, man. Congrats on the job, congrats. I'll probably call you Puffinces? I don't even know if I'm saying it right. But yeah, like, I'll thank you so much. Thank you. Like, yeah, I'm just, wow. I don't know what to say. Thank you. But yeah, like, please, have you heard... Having not heard your speaking voice can hear the Irish, but also the transatlantic mix. Yeah. A lot of people think that I have like a parent from America or something like that, but I don't. I really don't. I've got like, I'm entirely Irish, like born and bred. It's just, I started practicing accents when I was like 11. And then by the time I was 15, I'd like already begun to lose like my natural Northern Irish accent. Which makes it tricky because a lot of people nowadays are turning around and going like, Chloe, we'd love you to do your like natural accent for like a commercial read or something. And I'm like, my accent's a bit scuffed. But yes, oh my gosh, I just still can't believe. There are many ways to say my name. Most are fine. As long as you know that you're speaking to you. Cosplaying as any of my and my character's camera mentioned. I want to. I might in the future. I might. There's one that's coming up soon and I really want to cosplay them. But I'll see. Like, I don't think I'd do a full-on cosplay. Because the cosplay involves clothing items that I don't really feel comfortable in anymore. Which is fair. Like, it's not like, ooh, it's revealing. Not at all. It's just clothing items I no longer feel comfortable in, but I don't want to give away too much, so. Yeah, thank you so much, Anna. Like, sometimes being unique is good. And sometimes it isn't. It just depends, really. You know what? Actually, I did see someone cosplay Aramite recently. It was like a Chinese cosplayer. And like, oh my gosh, she was gorgeous. I think I retweeted her and I said, like, you are beautiful. Like, my gosh. I was like amazing. Like, they cosplay Genshin characters in general. So, yeah. The one for Twitter. Yeah. Yeah. I saw them and I was like, I love them so much. Oh, loads. Like, I haven't been in a game with a buddy of mine, Joshua Waters, ever. So I want to be in a game with him at some point, or like a show or something. I'd love to be in something. Well, like, I technically am in something now with Kellen, because Kellen's like is like one of the Abyss Heralds in Genshin. So like, yeah, I'm technically now in something with Kellen, so that's cool. Christina V, same deal. Like, again, like, she's in Genshin. And then, but like, I'd love to work in like a project where we're a lot more closer as like linked, I guess. I don't know, because there's a lot of the voice actors I work with that are now in Genshin. Or a lot of the voice actors I want to work with that are in Genshin. I'm like, who would I want to work with? Like, that isn't in Genshin. Because, yeah. I want to meet Christina. I love Christina. Like, okay, so I don't have many, like, voice actors that I'm, like, a fan of, I guess. But Christina, I have followed her work since, like, she was a YouTuber. So, like, since I was a teenager, she was a YouTuber. And it was, like, seeing her grow to where she is now is amazing. So, like, I've always wanted to meet her because a lot of my friends are friends with her. Like, I'm connected in a lot of, like, distant ways to her, but, like, never met her. And I want to. So, I think one of my buddies who is, like, on the panel with me is saying, oh, she knows Christina and is probably going to go out to dinner, so is might invite us. And, like, if that's the case, I am just going to be sitting there, like, grinning, like, ear to ear, like, because Christina is one of the ones that is a heavy inspiration for me. So, I really hope you have a wonderful, like, interaction with Christina, because like she's lovely. I've heard she's like such a dear. Yeah, the game is a real grind. Genshin is a real grind. I've been grinding through it recently. I just finished, I think I finished most of the Archon quests in Inazuma. So I'm about to hit Sumeru, but what is this song? I'm going to change this one. This one does not fit the vibe. This one will do. Oh, no. I seen that one. Ayo, good girl. Yeah, it is the serious grind. I will say that. And like, Juggy in the chat helped me grind. Matt has been helping me grind. Wardock. And, no. I see you. No. I see you. So yeah. Speaking of Wardock, I am going to be on his stream later this month, which is the charity stream, for breast cancer awareness. And yes, I know. Isn't it great? Oh, I love her. you help everyone. You are amazing. Like, but yes, I'm going to be on a stream with Wardock later this month. I will tweet about it because I thought I did, but apparently he pointed out to me last night I didn't. And I'm like, oh, okay. So, your alts, your mains are NA. Like, I know, but I don't even think my NA account is, like, of level to co-op, which is, like, I kind of want to get through and get to Sumeru. Like, so I'm focusing on that on my main account now. Pardon me. So I'm going to focus on that. And then, whenever they come out, I want Nilo, which she's in, like, the next banner, which is coming out next week, or is it today? Wait, is it today that Nilo comes out? Is that today? Oh, wait. So in 2 days, okay. Fair. Yeah, I want to pull for Nilo. I want to pull for... whenever they come out, if they come out, Scaramouche. What are you getting? You're getting all grumpy for. She's getting all grumpy because I'm not paying her attention. So, if you want, I'll pull her up on stream soon. But yes, 1.5 on the banner. Fair enough. Yeah. But yeah, I think So far, that is kind of my thing. Oh my gosh, I'm still coming down from like everything. Oi, I see you. Hello, Min. I love you. There you go. Nilo. I want Nilo. Because, like, she's sword dancer as well. So it's like, I love it. You're super happy that Beto is on the is on a banner. Gonna push for her. I should probably really pull for, like, to up my Beto. Because I have, obviously, Beto. And she's, like, one of my mains. So.
Hello. Yeah.
So yeah, I should probably pull for Beto. I haven't been doing my dailies recently. I know there's like a 7-day login, like you can get up to 10 wishes, which might do that to get my my things, you know. Plays as a tank, Beto. Anyone that is a Nilo is super niche. Oh no. Well, I just want her anyways to have her. I'm like a collector. I'm a hoarder, you know? So let me see. Beto, Ito, Diluc, yeah. Anyone that is really a, I guess, a what you call them? What's the weapon called?
No, you're not getting any more. Not unless you, like, start triggering.
Jonghyun. Really? Zhongli, yes. Zhongli is like... My dog is like getting grumpy at me for not paying her attention. I love her so much. But yeah. Oh!
Hello! Was that a big bark? Big girl.
Yeah. She's now getting used to the idea that, like, people outside mean she gets a treat. And that's fine. I don't mind giving her a treat. If there's someone outside. Because, like, I want her to learn not to bark. Just not to get scared of people being outside the door. Because it's a common occurrence. I'm right beside the bathroom, so... But yes, might play a game. I have a message somewhere, ? Ah, that's that. Ooh, yep.
Hello. Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
What?
Hey, yo. Hey, yo.
Hello, did you get scared?
I got a fresh delivery of milkshake, so life is good. Someone is not going to be happy. She's like, give me. If you guys could see this right now, she does like a little beggy dance. I call it the beggy dance because it's like her standing on her hind legs. Get a milkshake. Get a milkshake. Treat yourself.
This one fell.
There you go. But yes, Magic Stars. Let's give this a review. Milkshake review. I like. Love her.
Thank you.
But yes. It is a milkshake. A good one. Nice. But yeah. Any more questions, I guess? Or any other things you guys want to chat about?
Yeah.
Should I get the dog up?
Do you want up?
No. That is a straight up no. My milkshake. Give me a second here. And yes, I'm wearing a Legend of Zelda hat, like Link hat. Because Zelda's my favorite protagonist. Question mark.
All right, come here, you. Hello. Oh. Do you want cuddles? She's having me chase her around the room.
I got you.
Ha ha ha. Mwah.
So this is my puppy. She is small. This is my puppy. She is 5 months old. And she is very, very mischievous and adorable. So. And she's chewing my finger. Pupper is very cute. I love her so much, honestly. Because she doesn't mean any harm. She's just playing as puppers do. Little troublemaker, she is! But she is the most adorable little troublemaker. She tries to return kisses, which is cute. Ha, you cannot open your mouth now. Oh no! She does this and it's too cute. Ah, no. Mwah. Let's see. Wah, 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 wah. Wah, wah, wah. Aw. I think the big banner is not helping me show her off. But she is just very chill. Quite the opposite when you're down the floor, isn't it? I have to have like a little barrier between her and me for in my room, because otherwise she will just come and chew all my wires. The banner is fairly big. I am very bad with positioning. Let's see. Yeah. Oh. Let's make it not. That's not too bad. Let's see. Now you can see a bit more of her. And her little. Look at her. She's so cute. And she's got a little white tuft right there. I love her so much. Honestly, like, since she's came into my life, things have just felt a bit better. What are you doing? Look at those little paws. Those little pawsies. Look at the beans! Toe beans! Oh. Just be careful if you suddenly get, like, a girl cat among a load of boys, because it may incite territorialism. All right, as long as they're like fixed and all, so I don't know what this music is. Like, I just went for, like, royalty-free Twitch music. So. Alright. Are you ready to go down? You gonna behave? Mwah. Wire biting kittens are the same. Yeah. She will chew anything in her proximity. Alrighty, you ready to go down? Are you ready, baby girl? Mwah. Alrighty. It's a good thing that, like, I have her respond to both her actual name and her, like, baby girl. Because if I didn't have her respond to baby girl, it'd be a bit of a problem. Especially with the enders. So, yeah. Did you guys want me to play any games, or is there anything? Because I'm not going to be doing, like, a super long stream. I'll probably go on maybe another 40 minutes or so. She is begging right now. Commissions? Yeah, that's a point. In that case, I will do some commissions. I'm gonna keep this over here. Actually, no, I'll put this here. Because I'm gonna need to set that one up. Yes, Ruka. Okay. Should fill the time nicely. Agreed. Agreed. She doesn't want to be the only girl in the house. I just seen that message. God darn. Y'all can sit and judge me. Am I bad Genshin playing? Oh, here comes the bad. Yeah. Whenever this happens, baby girl, I nearly called her name. Let me see. Da-da-da! Patrick, hi! How's it going, buddy? I'm just literally sticking in a stream. Baby girl, no. What it do, what it do? Do something. Capture specific window. Genshin Impact. Alright, let's see. Does this work? Oh, way too big. Transform. Netro, thank you so much for 300 bitties. I just realized. Oh my gosh. Thank you. Fit to screen. Are you going to? Please. Fit to screen. Okay, so. No. Yeah, I used to have it, like, okay, I will fix this in a second. No! I'm gonna have to start being strict with her, and I don't mind doing that. No. No. Transform. Oh, here's how you do it. Oh, that's wonderful. You feel you're leaning. Mm. You missed it earlier, Pat. I stuck on, like, I had my baby girl on the stream, so. I'm trying to get this to work, but it's like not wanting to. Yeah, like, well, I only had a few things, but like, I didn't, like, they'd been waiting for a bit, and I wanted to make sure that they got their signings and all like that done, so. Like, I wanted to make sure that they got their things. No! I'm trying to... I know this... I always feel bad, like, telling her no. She is very angry because, like, I'm not giving her any of my milkshake. I know, sometimes you need to hear it, but still, it's, like, so hard. Also, I just seen your message. You are awesome and loved as well, Netro. Thank you so much. Oh my god! Yumi! Hi! Hello! I'm just... Hang on. Hold the phone. Hold... Oh my gosh! Hi! I'm having stream issues because, you know, Genshin doesn't like, Let's see. Is this gonna work? This works fine. I could do this, I think. Let me see. Can I? Let's see. Oh no, wait, it's the wrong one too. Oh no. Thank you so much for the raid, Yumi. I love you. My god. Welcome to the chat, everybody. Midnight. Let me see. Midnight Javi. Yumi, I love you. Velvet and the child. Hello. I have been. I've just been really busy. Javi, thank you so much for the follow. I've just been really busy recently. And Midnight Madman as well. Thank you so much for the follow. Just making sure I'm not missing anything. It's been like a hot minute though. I hope you're feeling better because I know I think it was you that wasn't feeling well recently. Velvet, thank you so much for the follow as well. Puppy. She is like really angry because I've got a milkshake and I'm not sharing. Let me see. Da 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 da. 1920, but 1080. This one might work a bit better. There we go. This one might work better. Puppy, no. Is milkshake like really bad for dogs? Yeah, like that's what I'm saying. Is like I'm not letting her. The child. Oh, my bad. It is the child. You guys, I love my puppy, but please. But yeah, who do I voice in Genshin? Ironically, actually, I should be near a location of one of the... So, I voice a couple of NPCs. I voice, an NPC called Hypatia. As well as another NPC called, the Desert Eremite, Eremite Desert Clearwater. I'm gonna put this here. Because, yeah. But ironically, this was here, because, like, earlier I was, like, trying to get, like, shots for, just to have, like, for character references, but this is one of the ones I play. Oh no. So, this enemy that I'm fighting. No worries, princess. Thank you so much. Hypatia, I loved voicing Hypatia. Honestly, Hypatia's essentially my own voice, kind of around here. And she's really interesting because, like, you never know where she's gonna go with her research. No worries. Eat your din-dins. The very fun feeling. Yeah. I haven't explored a lot of Sumeru yet because I wanted to wait till I actually reached it. But I did notice last night when I was, like, getting the shots that I did see this. Oh! There we go. Alrighty. So we're gonna do some dailies. Real quick, as a heads up to anybody new. Hi, Jimmy! Hello! I know, it's been, like, ages. My earring just fell out! Oh no! Oh well, I'll get to it after, I guess. But yes, it's been a hot minute. It's been awesome. But, like, I hope you're doing well. So, if you guys see the little, like, Streamily thing that I have, like, over on my screen right now, Streamily is a service where you can buy prints of characters that I've voiced. So right now, I only have, like, my Genshin characters up there. Hopefully in the future, I will start adding more. But for now, Genshin is all that's up there for now. But you can get some really pretty prints of Desert Clearwater English and Hypatia as well. So I should be adding some more very soon, hopefully. But yes. If you purchase it, if you purchase any of my Genshin, if you purchase, like, any of the prints from there, even during the stream, I will literally pause my gameplay and we can do that live on stream, just sign it for you, you know? So, and then it gets sent over to Streamily, then they dispatch it to you guys. So it's a really fun, like, service for a lot of folks. But it's not just me. There is others there too. Juggy, thank you so much for the follow. And no, I haven't forgotten your name. I'm just, like, very conscientious of, I don't want to, like, say your real name on stream just for privacy reasons, my friend. So. Yes. I'd say I'm just doing some dailies just because, like, I was like, you know what, I want something to, like, fill up the time, and Juggy recommended doing the dailies, so I'm like, you know what, yeah, sure, why not. Scry the sky. Oh, Brian, then. I feel weird, like, not having this on full screen, but it's understandable, like, because, like, it's just not letting me do any other thing. Let me scry. Wee, smack. Wow. Yeah. And then let's go and smack some other things. Oh, god damn it. I didn't think that Mona would lock on the one up there. Let me scry. And I'm done. And I'm out of here. And I'm zooming. No worries, Jimmy. Here, thank you so much for popping by. Like, yay. I'm not gonna be on too much longer, but, like, hey, I'm still here. Ooh, chest. You could do with some more fortune. Why have I not collected a lot out here? The thing is, I spend so many hours, like, exploring, and I'm surprised that I don't find half of these things. Who's this little girl? A boat nest. Wow, I haven't had any faunal contact in ages. Can you sell me some plants?
course. Unlike Flora's Flower Shop, we sell all plants here. We do not discriminate.
Oh my god, they sell mushrooms. I'm getting some of these. Ligoff is just like constantly getting into trouble. Let's see. You. You. How am I doing here? I don't think I have any more. Oh, I do. Hello.
Da-da-da!
Hello. Thank you so much, The Child. The Child. Thank you so much for the follow. Wait, is this a... Give me that bass. Imagine just picking fish up out of the water. Like, yeah. Hey, yo. I imagine it's just the finger guns. And I love that. Not to be confused with a child. I completely agree. Like, how could you ever confuse the child for a child? One small step for Hilly Charles. Whee!
Fate is upon you.
And smack.
To ashes! Shadows of fate!
Get electrified. Uh-oh.
Delve into destiny.
Yeah, I love that. And boom. A child is horrible. You wouldn't like to meet them. Oh, is it like the estranged brother or something like that? Or sister or however they like to identify? You know what? Sucrosing. Hang on. You. Are you kidding me? Also, what was that chest doing
there? So many raw material.
Like, have they just reset the world and all the chests or something like that?
Eyes on me.
Oh my god, my mother's father's dog's cousin. Wee. Well, you haven't broken. Have I not? There's a rock over there? Is this breakable? No. It's okay. This way? See it. I'm totally not dumb. Oh, hello. Chest!
Wow, so many raw materials.
I'm silly, chat. I'm silly. Oh yeah, I need to quickly...
Log in.
Alrighty, where are we next? Where are we off to next? I'll teleport here. Yeah. Happens to the best of us. Thank you for understanding that I'm just silly. My puppy is asleep now. I can drink a milkshake.
Darn it, I thought it would have been better there. Nope. Maybe I should heal up. By the way, I love Kokomi. I did not think I would love Kokomi, but I do. Because Kokomi is not like the typical kind of character I would usually go for, but I love Kokomi. There's Twitch drops for Genshin? Are you guys getting drops from my stream? If so, go for it. Like, rock on. Oh yeah, no, I totally agree. I hate having to farm for Kokomi. And smack. Just die. And finally, last but not least. Where is it? Oh, it's in Mondstadt. Oh, nice! So, like, for those who are caught up, who's like enjoying the Archon quests? What am I supposed to do about this? Prime for the All right.
All these training dummies at once.
Melise?
Oh, it seems I can't do it.
I would not say that. Ayo.
So that's how to do it.
I would say it's not. Here's the thing that I know about the recent one. Is it shorter? But at the same time, the full Archon quest for this new one is like taking over for 3 patches. As well as that. The recent patch was very lore heavy and very there was a lot of cutscenes I noticed. Whether that changes in the next patch as well, I don't know. But still, I am personally really enjoying it. And no, not just because, like, here's the thing, I haven't been playing it, but I have been following along because like being part of it makes me really want to like be invested in it and like know. Pardon me, know what people are talking about it. Even if I'm not caught up to it. Wow, really? How? Brian, how? Ad Astra Abyssos.
Thank you for completing today's commission.
We got some of these. Ad Astra. We got some of these. And, ooh, Cookie Shinobu. Kujo Sara. Leah. Jongyun. And finally, Fischl. I think that's pretty decent. Mondstadt, Honestly, I don't mind the new parts being shorter. Still gives a lot of lore, cool lore. Yeah. I'm very excited for the anime as well.
If you ever want to trade tactics, I'm always ready.
Ah, Allegra Clark, please smother me in your voice. I love it. I love Allegra's voice. Like, she has such a beautiful voice. Oh, I got the mine 10 items somehow. What we got here? Ooh, what's this? Go to quest.
It's hard to remain on dry land for so long.
Will we go? Let me look into it real quick. Yolan's voice is Laura Post. Laura does some great work. I love Yolan's design and like her whole aesthetic and stuff. I love it. Oh, on God. Oh, yes. You have a big bark, don't you? Oh no, did that fall through? Oh gosh. Yeah, you would let them do some unmentionable things to you. We meet again. Dude, we meet again. You got as dazzling a figure as ever. Yes, Yes, let me continue. Okay, so it is literally all fired up. All right, awesome. Alrighty, I do enjoy these here, like daily things. Let me see. What? Sure, why not? Sure. I'm trying to think. You know what? I'm not gonna, just because I'm not. I was like, oh, is it gonna be the same as the other thing? It's like, no. Who wants to join my world? No. That just, nope. Like, I don't have a whole lot of, wishes right now. So I do need to start, like, going for them. I agree. Ah, Nilo, my baby girl. Albedo, I've heard, is good. Lotus Somno chapter. I know a couple of people will be excited for the Nilo storyline. eel. Damn, I have none. Like, I have a couple here. I'd say I'm gonna try and save up and get others, so. But yeah, I might just call that one there. I'll quickly swap back to this one. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Nilo, I do believe, has an AoE, which should be very fun. Yeah, let's go with that. Yeah, this is a better playlist. Oh, pardon me. Yeah. Last chance if anyone wants a Streamily thing, please. That I can sign on this stream. Last chance, if you head over to the store, there is a link below, or you can see the link down here. You can purchase a print, and I will sign it here and now. I'll probably sign off in about 10 minutes, so. Like, any, as well as that, I will answer any questions you guys have, again, regarding Genshin, regarding voice acting, anything. I'm happy to. Regarding me, I don't know why you want to know about me, but I'm happy to answer. Also, can I say I love you guys, like, interacting in the chat, just talking builds and stuff, and I'm like, yes, do it. Also, the child, I seen that you, like, messaged, like, saying you got burned out, and I completely understand. Like, it's hard at times for me to keep interest, which is why I go through, pardon me, which is why I go through, like, bursts of, like, I'll be into the game really heavily, and then I'll stop for a bit. And then I'll be really heavily into the game, and then I'll stop for a bit. Recently, I've been playing some Overwatch 2 with some friends, and it's proving pretty fun. The vibes are real.
Yes.
But no. After this year, I'll have to go and, like, search for my earring. Comps and resin. Yeah, understandable. Completely. Like, again, sometimes I even have difficulty with that. You're currently on Overwatch Mania? Yes, get in there. Are you enjoying the new one? She's grumpy at me. No. 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 You can beg as much as you want, but no. No, you can do the beggy dance all you want, but no. I haven't heard this song in ages. Destination unknown, no, no. I'm enjoying the new DPS. I mean, I've played a little Kiriko, but not too much in actual matches. Whoa! Hello! I got an order on Streamily. Hello! Ah, it doesn't say who! And they got a VIP. Oh my god. Hello to whoever just ordered on Streamily. Hello! Wow. Thank you so much. Let me grab a print. Yes, I see you. But yes, It was you? Oh, Velvet, thank you so much. Thank you. All right, since you are here, Velvet, my dear, you get the fun job of choosing your color. So, the colors we have on offer today is green, rose, or blue. It is entirely your choice. Thank you so much. Thank you. Blue. I love the blue. I love the blue. It's like little metallic markers. As far as like ETA on how long it'll get to you, I'm not sure. I need to send this off to Streamily first. And then they need to send it on to... Like, then they will process it and send it over to you guys. So, do you have any requests for this at all? Or just blank with a signature or anything? I'm fine with doing anything. I'm just dancing. Baby girl. Baby girl. I nearly called her name and I'm not allowed to say her name yet. Baby girl. No. Yeah, of course. Real names be damned. I completely agree. I get, well, not I completely agree, but I completely get it. Don't worry. Velvet Frostpaw. Thank you so much. Baby girl. Baby girl. Stop. Do you want any messages or any, like, any of the sayings on it or just signature again or anything? I'm fine with doing anything for you. I can do anything for you. Oh, you want a Hypatia quote? Oh. Oh, I need to pull this one up, actually. Just so I don't get it wrong. Let me see. Let me see. Such a noble will! I love that. I love that entire speech. So I'm gonna pull something from that one. It's Hypatia-ing time. I'm not going to a video just to find the actual speech. Definitely not. Sojourn is fun, yes. Such a majestic god! Such a noble will! Such sublime emotion! It was like... I loved doing that entire, like, breakdown. sublime emotion. You get a heart and you get my signature. There we go. I was like, Hypatia, you good? I know. Like, it would not be a stretch to say that she is like a simp. Just a little bit. But yes, here you go, Velvet Frostpaw. I know. Aren't they great? Such a majestic god. I loved it. She just like, God, yes. I love it so much. No, you cannot. Oh, there it is. I got my pen. Hi! Bobbert! Hello! But yes, last time. There you go. Thank you so much, Velvet Frostpaw. You will get an email saying, oh, it's been signed, and like that'll be on the way soon. So thank you so much. Bids for the Chloe's. Thank you so much, Bobbert! We're wrapping up, so we're like saying anyone who wants like last minute like print for like signing and all like that. Order now, head over to Streamily, buttons down below, etc. And I can, like, sign last minutes. Pardon me. Hello. But thank you so much for the 300 biddies. Can we get lots of, like, loves in the chat just generally? Because I, like, this entire stream has blown me out. Like, I was honestly very much like, I'll be surprised if like maybe one or two people show up. But we got raid and everything. It was like, what? Oh. Hello. You can hear Puppy in the background, by the way. She's very grumpy because I am not sharing my milkshake with her, but I can't. My milkshake! You know? And I've been giving her lots of treats, like, this entire stream. It's like, I don't know why she's like, oh, I want milkshake. No. Oh! Yeah! There you go. I didn't even know it gave free shipping. There you go. VIP, yeah. So apparently, it's a first-time purchase. If you order first time, you get VIP. The more you know. Flashbacks of the time she forgot she could fly. I know, right? It's kind of the same thing as, you know what? I imagine it for Paimon being the same thing as, like, you know when, like, people with glasses are like, oh, I can't find my glasses, and they're wearing their glasses? I kind of think of it the same thing. That's brilliant, Juggy. Paimon's emergency food. Paimon is emergency food. Yum yum delish. But yes, I think we shouldn't have any more. So I think we should be good to end off there? Question mark? We've been going for an hour and 30, so like, well, over it a little. So I think that's a good place to call it, because I need to give her her walk. Yes, you're going for a walk. Yeah. That's my mom's Shikasa where I put it. That's brilliant. But yes, I think I'm going to call it there. But thank you so much for, like, everybody. You refuse to accept her to be a god. My dog is sitting like people. My dog is sitting like people. But yes, thank you to everybody who, like, came out. Everybody who, like, purchased a print. Anybody that, like, supports the game even. And, like, just enjoys it. Like, thank you to everybody, really. And thank you so much for the raids, for the follows, for the subs, for the biddies. Thank you so much, everybody. Like, honestly, I did not expect any of this. Ever. Walk me home in. Yeah, that's pretty... Well, no, it's more like, give me... I love you guys. Aw, thank you so much. Honestly, like... It really was not what I was expecting, but I mean that in the best way possible. So, yeah. I'll try and hold, like, another stream sometime soon. I have been, like, getting the itch to start streaming again. But just, I don't know. It's just hard at times. So we'll see. But thank you so much, everybody. And, like, I really cannot wait to, like, do more with you guys. And, like, do more, like, Streamily's, more of the, like, overall. Oh, no, she's got the squeaky toy. Kotlol! Kai, I am literally just signing off, my dude. Caught. I swear to God. Thank you. Thank you so much, Kat. I'm literally drooling. Gosh darn it. Thank you so much, honestly. Like, thank you. I swear, do not let this become a final sub war. Baby girl. Yeah. But yeah, thank you so much, honestly. Don't drool on my sub. I think that is a good point to, like, finish off, because she is about to go ham on a toy. But thank you so much for all the subs. Thank you for, like, the follows, for the bits, for the purchases of prints, everything. Like, honestly, it's like... Gosh darn it. Yeah. Let me see. Is there anyone that I am... Any of my buddies who are streaming? Let's see. Because I want to, like, pass the love on to folks. So, like, let's see who is streaming. How would you guys like to go over to... Mm-hmm. I'll give you guys the choice. Overwatch 2 or Genshin. They're your choices. Oh, Nick? Yeah. Oh, Nick's streaming. Yes, I see him. Yeah. We'll raid Nick. Alrighty, guys. We're going to raid Nick, who was in the chat earlier. But thank you so much to everybody who, like, came along. I'm really excited for, like, what to do more with you guys. And, yeah. Thank you so much, everybody. I love you all so much. And, yeah. Bye!